Yo. Wow, really awkward start to the video. I didn't sleep all day th today, this time. Yay. Though I didn't do anything. So, I didn't do anything of note. I was just bed rotting. Thinking of what to do today, because I don't know. Woke up at 12 p.m. and just kind of stayed in bed all day. Just scrolled through TikTok and YouTube. But I'm trying to get active. I want to make an animation. Maybe post it on here. It's gonna be a Sanji animation. At least that's what I wanna do. Yeah. But yeah, as per usual, don't really do much. Except this time I was awake and I just, I couldn't bring my body to do anything. And my head was very empty, so I couldn't really do much. Yeah. But I don't want to do like a super long yap sesh again. So yeah, Halloween. Woohoo. Last Halloween I dressed up as Sanji from Long Ring Long Land. I think I already said it in a previous entry video entry. But this year, I don't really intend on dressing up. I don't know. I just don't feel it anymore. What I am gonna do though is I want to watch One Piece movie 6. One Piece, the island of Baron Omatsuri. It's the Baron Omatsuri movie, basically. I want to watch that one, for Halloween because I heard it's scary. I did start it last year, but I couldn't finish it because I was in a hurry to see Gear 5. And, what else? I was in a hurry to see Gear 5 and also, like, crappy Wi-Fi because I was someplace because, again, moving. Yeah. But I want to finish that movie and see it in its entirety, because I already know it's pretty, it's not what it seems at first glance, but it's definitely my favorite One Piece movie because it looks so different. Yeah, and plus it basically like has no shadows, and that's good for me because I fucking suck at shadows. Not that I'm trying to animate the whole thing. But yeah, still. I wanna watch that in its entirety. And since I have like PCSX2 on my laptop, I wanna play a horror game, though I don't know what horror game I can play. I only have like DBZ Budokai Tenkaichi 3 on my laptop. And that's the only game that I can play right now, because this shit is, storage just sucks on my laptop. I only had like a maximum of 3 games on here at the same time that were PS2 games. It was BT3, the Budokai Tenkaichi 4 mod for BT3, and Persona 4. I have not finished Persona 4 yet. Whoever spoiled Persona 4 for me, screw you, because I'm trying to gaslight myself to not think about that. So screw you. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna do in Halloween or on Halloween in like a couple of days. So nothing much really. Just gonna be by my lonesome, as per usual. Or at least just spending time to myself. I don't know. I'm not really that big of a family guy. or Family Guy. But yeah, I'm not too big of a Family Guy. Which is weird, because like my family is like my family's lore runs like super deep, so they're like, peas in a pod like this, but really like I'm only like super close, or at least feel super close to my mom, because I've been like moving with her like for most of my life, so yeah, but I only really feel like s close to my mom, and even then I don't really tell her like everything nowadays. But yeah, so I usually just spend time by myself and just do nothing. I don't know. I always told myself that I wanted a friend group like the Straw Hats, but I haven't really found that. There's none at school, because I'm not gonna lie, people at school, they suck, all right? Like, not even gonna sugarcoat it. There are probably like some good people there, and it's mostly like people in like my art class. Shout out art class. But aside from that, yeah, I don't really interact with that many people over there. Because again, I don't like people here. I like, seriously, oh my God, I can go on like a whole rant as to why people there suck, or at least like a good few people suck. I don't know. Maybe it's because like I already have a low ass social battery, and just, I don't know. Kids there are kind of annoying, but yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna spend Halloween playing horror games and watching a One Piece horror movie. I want to watch like a real horror movie again. I might watch VHS or something. Maybe Skinamarink. I don't know. But yeah, I definitely want to dive a little deeper into horror. But yeah, nothing of note happened again today, and I'm keeping the yap sesh short because, YouTube trying to process a 20-minute video sucked for this thing. All right, mouse on this thing doesn't barely works already, so I'm keeping it short today. And again, ain't got much to talk about, just what I want to do. I'm probably just gonna go downstairs, play some Cyberpunk. I don't know if my PS4 can allow it. Because yeah, I still have a PS4. I'm broke as shit. But yeah. So, eat well, sleep well, rest well, take care of yourself, and I'll see you tomorrow.